afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 6, or this could be the finale. Anyway, I'm going to expand this stream to at least 4 hours. And so far, I like the DLC, however, there are some... This goes without saying, there are a lot of flaws associated with this content. Like, I think some of these missions weren't properly fleshed out, for lack of a better word. But anyway, I'm going to continue on, and hopefully I can get it done today. So, without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy. Right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Let's go. One of my favorite vehicles here. Bang bang chicken.
Jimmy, it's Tom. Listen, boy, this is important. I just had a sit down with Sal Gravina, and we reckon it's high time we do away with the Chinese before they cause a fucking war. That prick Eddie Fu was hiding out in a restaurant in Chinatown. We was thinking you could go down there and wipe him and his crew out for good. There's a pretty penny in it for you if you're up to it, of course. What do you say?
Kill Eddie Fu.
Thank you. What has he done?
Get ready to eat bullets!
What the fuck, Cola?
I obviously didn't prepare for this.
Crawl out already, you rat!
I got your takeout right here.
Yep, that guy's dead.
Or is it takeaway?
Bullseye.
Not clear where I'm supposed to go. think that's what. I'm gonna try to restart this mission.
Don't know. Koyak, no!
Back in it, bitch!
Nice one.
Fuck you!
Hoi, Batong! Hoi!
Give up now!
Hodule.
You make big mistake, little boy.
Gobin!
Come out, chicken shit!
Sai Damsong, Kai Wei Sai.
See you next life.
already, you rat.
Oh, they don't come.
Say goodbye to your mommy!
They want to go away, huh? They tied to go away.
Say goodnight, fucko.
Get ready to be bullet, asshole!
Mistake, little boy.
Oh, honey, we probably took out your time, boy.
Thank you.
Are you looking to buy a gun or you just need some ammo? I loaded these myself in the back. Are you looking to buy a gun or you just need some ammo? Don't be a...
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
Excuse me.
All units, code green. Back to the station.
Empire Bay Police Department, Sergeant D'Amato speaking.
It's Jimmy. Yeah, that Jimmy. I need the usual favor.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
What's up?
It's Jimmy.
Come on in.
Hey, good evening. I got all the guns you'll ever need. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
Here you go. Don't hurt yourself.
Whoa! Turning into my number one customer.
Thank you.
So obviously I cannot park the armored vehicle into my garage. It won't let me.
First, I gotta lose this tail.
Come on in and take a look around. Adios.
Gotta shake these guys first. First, I gotta lose this tail.
You don't wanna kill a brother?
Thank you.
brother and keeper. Jimmy, it's Sal. I just had a little meeting with your friend Tam Brody. We're both in agreement that there has been too much chaos recently. Too much violence. We're both getting a lot of heat from the law. So we need to finish off the bombers, kill Elroy Tussle. He's holed up at the old distillery in Sand Island with his half-wit brother, Duke. Take them both out. Kill Elroy Tussle and his brother. I got just a vehicle.
Oh!
pop them and drop them.
Hey, how you been? That'll put hair in your balls. What can I get you? That everything, pal?
Voiceover track.
What's your pleasure, pal? There you go.
Never seen a black character talk like that.
What you in the mood for? One dog coming up.
You'd be like, what do you want, man? Say, what you want, partner?
Hey, how are you?
What you want, boss?
Sure thing. Here you go. Hey, how's everything? Oh.
You're like, what you want to eat, man? What can I get you? What can I do you for? That would have been the voice I would be expecting.
Some idiot just drove into us. We're bringing him in. Roger that.
Surely there are better uses for your time, officer.
All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
Are you looking to buy a gun or you just need some ammo? I loaded these myself in the back.
All day.
latest W508 theft. Jimmy, I need a word, man to man. You remember you borrowed me that $1,000? Well, business hasn't been too good lately. I need another few weeks to pay. But hear me out. Hear me out for just a minute, Jimmy. I know where you can find a sweet ISW-508. That should do for interest, right? That's one of the nicest cars on the road. You steal it and it's yours. Sound good? Steal the ISW-508 and deliver it to the garage.
Copy that. take him down!
Far away, ain't that a bitch? Think Marty. One way or another.
Thank you.
Yep, that guy's dead.
have a lot of complaints about this DLC.
and see what you got.
Again.
Thank you. I'm gonna give up on this. You know what? Just gotta give up on this.